A teen is now dead and a suspect in custody after a drive-by shooting on Expressway 83 earlier this week.
But police say the investigation is not over yet. CBS 4's Annalise Ortiz has the latest developments.
Marcy and Eddie, Donna police are still looking for the driver of a car that was entering Expressway 83 Monday night when bullets rang out. However, today they arrested another person who was traveling in that car. A man who's now been identified as 21-year-old Rolando Rodriguez is suspected of firing a gun at another car on the expressway, killing a 17-year-old inside. This was believed to be a gang-related shooting. The 17-year-old Javier Olmeda was rushed to the hospital and later died. Police say Rodriguez is now facing multiple charges, including murder and aggravated assault with a deadly weapon, because there were two other people in the car with Olmeda at the time he was shot. Donna police say it's up to the entire community to help prevent gang activity like this.
This starts at home. This starts at home with me and you and mom and dad, and this has to start at home. We have to put morals and teach these kids that to appreciate life, because right now life is not being considered.
Rodriguez was found hiding out in a Super 8 in Weslaco with 5 to 6 other people. Those people are now being questioned as police try to find a more exact motive for this shooting. From the Farm McAllen Newsroom, Annalise Ortiz, CBS 4 News and ValleyCentral.com.
Donna police worked with the U.S. Marshals and the gang units of the San Juan Police Department and the Department of Public Safety in the search for Rodriguez.